Yo, it's Reese 84 once again. Sorry, I just took a drink of my water. But this is a song, it's a true story, by the way. And I just want y'all to vibe out. You ready? Yeah, me and Damien, we bully sophomores. Roll up to them, ask them what they acting soft for. They replied, but what they said, I'm not sure, cause I was busy counting dollar bills and talking off for. Ain't trying to flex though, I'm the best though. Nerdy sophomores behind the chest though. Cooking so much heat, you can call me a chef, bro. I'll throw you up like Kendrick on his test though. Froggy Fresh is goat. Barista's next, on a summer stoat, then I move on to the next. Still a genius quote, then repeat it to the rest. Then drink a coke, then I'm on a senior's head. They saw you staring at them in class, I don't care. They asked me for a pencil, but I said I don't share. Then I gave one to my home doc and told them life ain't fair. They got mad, then they gave us a glare. Not gonna lie, I kinda got scared, cause they started talking about my mom, my clothes and haircut. Really shook, what a ramba, girls in their class. So I put on my man nuts and asked them what they talking about. And I told them I'd knock them out. They said, bet, pull your wallet out. I bought a Coke for $2 now. Yeah, me and Damien, we bully sophomores. Roll up to them, ask them what they acting soft for. So we went to the hall, then we started fighting. Everyone was watching, even cousin Kylie. I don't like fighting, but I had no other option. They were down to fight, so it was easy to drop them. Everyone excited, they were screaming my name, because I beat them up and they weren't even my age. I saw the principal, he was smoked, call him James. He said 45 days on the lease, you're locked away. So because I fought, I was in DAP. It was kinda bad, it was crazy. I told the sophomore sorry, but they didn't accept it. I guess it's my fault, yeah. So I would never bully no sophomores again. I renew that cause that is a sin. Never do it again, never do it again. I would never do it again, guys. So yo, this is probably those freshmen that bullied sophomores. And I'm just gonna tell you, you shouldn't do that. Yeah, me and Damien, we bully sophomore, never do it again. Yeah, me and Damien, we bully sophomores, we won't do it again. Yeah, babe.